there first. Oh, thank you, thank you. On my way.
Oh man, I had a poster of one of these on my wall when I was a kid. I still do actually, if Nan hasn't chucked it out. Lotus Elise GT1. Let's get it out of here.
This is gonna be killer when it's ready. I'll call you. If you want to swing by the garage, I've got that Lotus Elise polished up and looking pretty sweet.
See, these were built as GT races, but you could convert them to a road spec if you passed the special vehicle approval test. I guess this one never did. Lucky for us here at Horizon, we're exempt.